Demands for efficiency and safety in the aerospace and defence industry continue to increase. Therefore, the number of complex systems and intersections between these systems are also increasing. It's at these intersections that the risk of errors multiplies. Every single disconnect creates exponential impact because, too often, errors are not found until late in the product integration process. It's clear that traditional approaches for complex systems engineering activities simply no longer work. However, while 85% of companies say they plan to implement a model-based approach to systems engineering, only 15% have started this journey. Even if you use digital tools to execute old processes, there is an increased risk of discovering disconnected data and systems later in the process. You need a new approach to systems engineering that enables a digital transformation, one that starts with the product's mission and considers intended variants from the start. With Siemens' mission-driven approach to systems engineering, you can connect systems, domains, and stakeholders across the complete product and life cycle to integrate early and mitigate risk. An integrated, holistic process helps prevent late changes and helps avoid the unsustainable, costly impact of disconnected data and a sub-optimized approach. It also enables continuous integration, verification, and optimization of systems across the product lifecycle. Continuous connectivity enables the earliest and most seamless collaboration across all stakeholders and domains. And powerful, multi-domain simulation allows you to analyze system performance upfront in order to mitigate technical risks earlier in the process. Siemens Accelerator, the open and flexible business platform, helps you achieve digital transformation of systems engineering. Siemens solutions ensure end-user mission success by enabling early and continuous integration, taking systems optimization beyond individual domains. Siemens' mission-driven approach to systems engineering will help you connect systems, domains, and stakeholders upfront and across the complete product and lifecycle to integrate early and mitigate risk.